Hey guys, how's it going? So I know it's been a little while since my last video. Apologies for that. It's been a pretty hectic week. Anyway, today's Sunday. I'm gonna go crush deadlifts and squats today. To be honest, it's been a pretty heavy week in terms of volume, but I really want to finish it strong. I'm gonna be aiming for speed and tightness on these deadlifts, to be honest. I'll probably warm up with singles and just see how fast I can pull them off the floor. Anyway, we'll see how it goes, guys. Hoping for the best. I'm feeling pretty good. Back's a little bit tight, but should loosen up in the warm up, so we'll see. All right, see you in the gym. All right, guys, back here with some deadlifts, and today was a pretty good day, to be honest. I went in with the mentality of speed and tightness being my two areas that I really want to focus on, and I left satisfied that I'd fulfilled that. As you can see here, I tried to hit my warm-up sets with as much speed as possible, but keeping in mind that you don't want to burn all your adrenaline out on these first sets. I mean, it's important to get the speed going just to prep your CNS for the heavier top sets, but at the same time, if you use all that adrenaline on these sets, then you've really got nothing left in the tank for when you really need it. So you've got to keep that in mind at the same time. So I try to play some more calming music when I'm pulling these, but still keeping speed and tightness in mind, of course. So anyway, guys, here's really my last couple of warm-up sets. I then went on to singles or doubles. Can't remember if this was a single or a double. Probably a single. And to be honest, I mean, this is an example of how CNS preparation is really key, especially with deadlifts. But with all lifts, to be honest. I mean, that set of 180 there, double, that was slower than my drop-down set at the end of the workout, substantially. And I mean, I was fresher at that stage, obviously, because it's the start of the workout, but the speed's still slower. And I think that's just because after pulling a top set, which I'm doing in a second, after pulling a heavy, 220 kilos and dropping down, you just pull a lot faster, even if you've expended some energy. Alright, so here is my top set. Now, last week I did get this for 4 reps, so I should be disappointed, although I'm not. I'm certain I probably could have got a 4th rep on this, but I didn't want to push it. I'll let you guys just watch here. Alright, so apologies for the extremely long build up there. Probably should have edited that out. But, oh well. Give you a medal if you got through it. Anyway, here's my back down set here with 210. Got for 4. Could have got it for 5 or a 6 if I pushed it. As you can see, guys, I'm wearing the shorts today, which left me with bloody shins. And, I'm sure by now you realize that my channel name's a bit of a, lie. They're not exactly juicy calves. Yep, here's the one more back down set to 200 kilos. Again, keeping it RPE around the 8 mark for all these sets today. You can see I'm leaning out a little bit. Definitely getting a bit of definition now in the shoulders and even the legs. Now, on these sets here, I definitely could have put the hips down a bit lower, used a bit more leg drive. That's something I kind of forgot about today, to be honest. And I had been working on that with my deficits, but Yeah, it's just one of those things you got to consciously think about when you switch back to standard height lifts. Anyway, here's my final set. And this was a good set. I mean, my first rep here went up so cleanly and so fast. Very good. And my lockout felt extremely strong. I felt strong in the whole movement in this set. I probably could have pushed this for a 10 or 11 PR if I wanted to. Probably should have, actually, because I was feeling so good, but I didn't. So that's the thing. I think when I lose weight, my reps on the lower weight stay the same or even improve. Maybe it's cardiovascular fitness that's improving with the loss of weight, but my heavy top sets do go down. So that's something I've noticed. Anyway, guys, here's my squats. Again, I'm not too satisfied with the depth on these, although it's an improvement from a couple of weeks ago, definitely. Probably still a touch above parallel on most of these sets. Yeah. Anyway, guys, that's pretty much all for commentary. I've got the rest of my squat sets on here that I recorded. Then I went on to do some, you know, calf work and isolation quad work as well with some lunges and leg extensions. Anyway, that's it, guys. Thanks for watching. Bye.
If I were to die murdered in cold blood tomorrow, would you feel sorry, show love, or would it matter? Could never be the leadoff batter, but things shit for me to feed off. I'm seesaw battling, but there's way too much at stake for me to be fake. There's too much on my plate. I done came way too far in this game to turn and walk away and not say what I got to say. What the fuck you take me for? A joke? You smoking crack? Before I do that, I beg Mariah to take me back. I get up before I get down, run myself in the ground before I put some wax shit out. I'm tryna smack this one out the park, 5,000 mark. Y'all steady tryna drown the shark. Ain't gonna do nothing but piss me off. Lid to the can of whip ass, just twist me off. See me leap out, pull a piece out. Fuck shooting, I'm just tryna knock his teeth out. Fuck with me now, bitch, to see you freestyle. Talk is cheap, motherfucker, if you really feeling frog asleep. Yo, Slim, you gon' let him get away with that? He tried to play you, you can't let him skate with that. Man, I hate this crap, this ain't rap. This is crazy the way we act when we confuse hip-hop with real life when the music stops.
No getting rid of Big Bay, if so, you would've tried. The only way I'm leaving this bitch is suicide. I have died clinically, I ride back at my enemy's crib with Hennessy. Got drunk, then I finished it. I'm every nigga's favorite arch enemy. Physically fitted to be the most dangerous nigga with beef. I spark willingly, with a dillinger in the dark diligently. I'm not what you think, I appear to be fucked up, mentally endangered. I can't stay away from a razor, I just want my face in a paper. I wish a nigga had a grenade to squeeze tight to awake neighbors for acres. I murder you, I gauge you how me turn into a madman. Son of Sam, bitch, I'm surgical, I'm allergic to dying. You think not, you got balls, we can see how large when the music stops.
I was happy having to deal it first. Thought money would make me happy, but it only made my pain worse. It hurts when you see your friends turn your back on you, dog, and you ain't got nothing left but your word and your balls. Are you stressed from the calls of your new friends begging with their hands out, checking for your record when it's selling? When it ain't, that's the end. No laughs, no friends, no girls, just the gin you drink till your car spin. You think, damn, when you slam into the wall and you fall out the car and try to crawl with one arm, I'm about to lose it all in a pool of alcohol. If my funeral's tomorrow, wonder would they even call when the music
stops. Let's see how many of your men loyal when I pull up looking for you with a pistol, sipping a can of Pennzoil. I'm revved up, who said what when lead bust? Your head just explode with red stuff. I'm handcuffed, tossed in a paddy wagon, bragging about how you shouted like a coward. Bullets devoured you, showered you niggas. If I was you niggas, I'd run while giving a chance. Understand, I can enhance the spirit of man. Death itself, it can't hurt me. Just the thought of dying alone that really irks me. You ain't worthy to speak thoughts of cheap talk. Be smart and stop trying to walk how G's walk. Before we spark, hug the floor while we playing tug of war with your life. Fuck a tour on the mic, I'd rather fuck a whore with a knife. Deliver that shit that coroners like. You hype popping shit in broad daylight, nigga, you are gonna recognize it stops.
Instigators turn pits and cages, let loose and bit the neighbors, wrist the razors. Y'all don't want war, y'all want talk. In the dark, my dogs all bark like hoof. Roof, nigga, I'm a roof. Get your whole roof caved in like reindeer hoofs. Stomp the booth, shit the floor tiles loose. The more y'all breach, the more I lose. It's Hill Street, this is hardcore blues.